Here. Come on.
Over there! It's closed.
Damn it. We need a key card. Here, come up. And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry, tie her hands.
Why are you doing
this? Shut up. Tie her. Okay then. You tie her up now or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is Starson. I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now. Or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's shit.
Stop hurting her, please.
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop, let me go. Let me go.
Obviously nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go. Let me go.
I'll get you, you fucker. Stay safe, Sherry. Okay. Key card first. And then that asshole gets what's coming to him. Must be where that guy came from. Bastard is the police chief? What the fuck? hold.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jesus. Key card. Jesus.
Yeah.
That worked. Hello?
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her...
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Don't worry, Sherry. It'll be all over soon.
There has to be a way out of here.
Thank you.
is this? That must be the door out of here. Darn it! I need the key!
Thank you.
Where you going, Sherry? I told you to stay put. You need to learn to listen.
Leave me alone! Just please!
Time to teach some manners. You little bitch! You're gonna pay for this! You little shit! You hear? You are gonna be so fucking sorry!
Go away! Help! Somebody, please!
You stupid bitch, that's a dead end! It's all over now! Door's locked! Where are you? Show yourself! I know you're in here! The longer tick came over, Sherry. It's all over now! Door's locked! Where are you? Show yourself! I know you're in here! The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be! I see you. Game over, Sherry.
No!
It's all over now! Door's locked! Where are you? Show yourself! I know you're in here! The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be! God damn it!
Show yourself! Now! Oh, fuck! It burns!
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
What are you talking about?
Don't waste my fucking time! Bring me the pendant, or Sherry dies.
The pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage? Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her... Are you serious? Damn it! Just you wait, asshole! you again? Like the only way forward. Hang on, Sherry.
Hello? I have the pendant!
Your fault!
What?
It took too long!
What happened? Get off me! Oh my God! Jesus Christ!
Keep going. Sherry, come on.
Wake up. Open your eyes. Hold still. I'm not infected.
Sherry?
Where's Sherry?
Sherry's fine.
Do you know Sherry?
It's an impressive display of strength.
What happened to her?
We have to assess the situation.
Who are you? I'm Claire.
I didn't foresee this.
Excuse me. Where is she? Hello?
What?
Where's she?
Annette. Tell me, what happened to William?
I don't know. Who's that?
The creature responsible for this.
Can you help me find Sherry?
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
Where are you going?
Look, I don't have time to play 20 questions. Everything's under control.
I need to find Sherry.
My daughter is not your concern.
Where did Sherry go? Sherry's daughter?